One is to introduce the whole dance scene, the whole dance battle, what dance battle is about to people in the school, like non-dancers or to freshmen especially. Then after that, second one, because in school, right, we hope to push for new dancers to come out and try freestyling. Because We really believe that dance is about having fun. It's not about showing off your skills or anything. So we want the dancers to come and have fun. Inside the whole event, right, this is the focus. And those two are the objectives that you want to achieve.
Okay, so basically I feel that the event is turnout is very good. MC is very good, DJ is very good, the participants are very good, so event is a success, a huge success. I personally hope that we can play again next year.
Actually, this whole event, right, we face a lot of obstacles. Yeah, and because everybody very busy, do internship, working, then all other kind of commitment, then really damn hard. Then we only have one meeting, and then everything was through WhatsApp. This is a trait of a highly efficient team, just doing everything through WhatsApp. Yeah. We really, really very, very thankful, and I'm very, very grateful to all the contestants, the DJ, MC, and then judges. They very, very accommodating. Then they were all oh yeah, sure, no problem. So very thankful. And I think the MC was telling us that the response from the crowd was really very good. Everybody was cheering, and the atmosphere was very hyped up and everything. So we are very grateful, very thankful, and then we really hope that this can continue for next sem and next year, and on and on and on and on and on.
All boys event.
Yeah.
As for me, I think this event, it really happened because of a lot of people came to help. But, when we're having the battle, right, it's not the MC and the DJ, right, the whole thing will be very awkward. They really hype the crowd. I feel the crowd are very good today because of them as well, and all the instructors that came out today. And I think this event wouldn't have started if April didn't have the makeup also. She's the one who actually started this whole idea. So I think she really, though she's not here today, but I think she really...
Thank you, April!
And Vincent, she's not here, but...
Vincent went to return.
Yeah, he has been carrying all the logistics and everything. It's not easy, plus he don't get any credit out of this. Actually, all of them don't get any credit out of this. Yeah, so really it's special, no? And I'm really thankful to have them.
Yeah, plus thank all the helpers.
A lot of people.
And Ultimate, yes, for sponsoring us. And Red Bull. And Recognize Studio. Yes.
Alright, so funky.
Yeah, so funky.
Good sound.